Fresh Box. Just got delivered yesterday. Haven't opened them or anything like that. Nike Core Legacies. Not sure if anyone knows about these. I'm pretty sure everyone knows about these. They're pretty simple. But yeah, simple shoe. I've been wanting to get them for a while, so let's check them out. Okay. Fresh out the box. Yeah, they looking nice. So these Nike Core Legacies, I wear a size 9. So, you know, kind of look a little bit big, but they're all right. Got this little brown strip right here. I wasn't expecting that at all. I actually thought I had purchased another pair of shoes, to be honest, when I first got these, until I kept looking back at the order, and then I seen I kind of messed up. But I'm not upset at all. Love this brown strip right here. Got this little accent. Matches the gum bottoms. I got on tan today, so it kind of works. Got the tennis soles on the inside. Anyone who plays tennis or has worn any of Nike's tennis shoes, you know, they're soft as hell, super comfortable. Stitching on these joints is crazy. As always, I love Nike stitching. Let's get up close. Stitching is ridiculous. Always the all small fine details that I really love and appreciate about shoes. I even just this black strip right here really kind of just makes the shoe pop, accentuates the black, you know, makes the white stand out even a little bit more. Yeah, I'm actually really excited. I'm wearing these today. This is part of the outfit.